The lie. Yesterday I told a lie. I don't feel very good about it. I was bouncing a ball in the kitchen, and the ball bounced up and broke a cup. It was one of my mother's best cups, so I was afraid that she would be mad. I put the broken cup on the table, and I didn't tell anyone that I had broken it. That night, my mother asked who had broken the cup. My brother said, "Not me." My sister said, I didn't do it. I said, I didn't break the cup, but I was lying. My mother said, we would all be punished if someone didn't tell the truth and say who broke the cup. I still did not tell her that I had broken it. My mother gave us one more chance. She was mad about the broken cup. She just wanted to be honest. I didn't tell anything. My brother, sister, and I all got sent to our room. We had to stay in our room all morning. My brother said it wasn't fair. I felt very bad because my brother and sister were being punished because of me. I went to my mother and said that I had broken the cup. My mother said she was not upset about the broken cup. She knew that it was an accident. She was disappointed in me because I hadn't come forward and told the truth. My mother said she wouldn't have punished me if I had been honest with her. I told my brother and sister that I was sorry. I felt very bad because my brother and sister were punished because I was dishonest. I told my mother that I had lied to her. I told her that I have learned a lesson. Honesty is the best policy. It's a bad policy. It is better to tell the truth. It is not a good feeling when people don't trust you. I have learned that lying just hurts people. It has to be honest, but it is the best way to be.